It also updated the sound it made. I'm gonna get close up with the haymaker. I only have 2 clips left.
Swamp hell pig, no match for this hobby.
Three bullets left. 2. Out. Three thrasher. Yo, we're dead. No, it's the spider legs for the rest. Don't worry, if you go down, I have a, what's it called? I think so. Dude, I don't have any ammo. This is all weird. Got the part. Oh, dude, I can't pick a widow's wine. Alright, I got that plant.
Huge carnivorous plant? I wonder if it'd like taste of helping.
Yeah. Oh wait, you're going all the way over there.
What is worse that could happen? Like I do not know already.
Hold up, hold up.
The plant has voracious appetite.
I'm trying to kill these zombies that are attracted to the plant. All my challenges are done. Yeah, I'm coming.
Come close to
yeah, dude,
come
all that happens, the lightning comes down, and then the electric starts going around the corners of.
Pities are so fragile. I would relish the opportunity to dissect them.
You probably want to look behind us.
Insta-kill!
The full might of the Red Army is about to be unleashed! Now I can return to work. Good thing Nikolai loves his job.
I'm gonna hit our,
Insta-kill!
I think hell pigs will be more burstable than normal.
You go ahead and shoot while I get you.
I'd like
Go ahead. Rip open the spider webs. And I got your back. Actually, dude, no. You fall in the hole real quick. Here, come on. Let's go wait for that animation and save one spider so that we can do this. We're gonna shoot this. The lightning one. So we can electrocute our shields. I'll go ahead and hit the thing. The zipline panel.
Little close.
Right, mine's dead.
Shield spared Nikolai yet another electrocution.
Was that your perk bottle reward? Oh no, it was the box. The floaty thingy. Dude. Dude, come on. I got two spiders down here with me, so when you're ready, go ahead. Go for the call. Oh, no way, I got the KT-4. Whenever you're ready, zip line. Alright, what you doing right now? I'm gonna go pick up my perk bottles and stuff. Oh, dude. I can't have the KT-4, so I'm able to rip that down. I'm gonna go ahead and get my other challenge stuff. Rewards. Watch out for the spiders. Yeah. Because whenever I hit it, it'll drop down. Tell me when I should hit then, okay? Alright. did I get? Did I? Oh wait, no, just give it adds a perk slot. That's right. So I'm gonna go ahead and get Widow's Wand then. Like how
this drink awakens something deep within Nikolai.
Go ahead and hit if you want right now. Ah, that is true. Did you kill it? Pull you up too. Oh yeah, that. Yeah, then you go down in the hole, collect the divinium. Dude, there's a what's his name? Thrasher. Right.
Maybe music will soothe the tango. Where is harmonica?
Stuff right now,
that is how nature works.
Dude, I'm stuck on stuff. Dude, the Thrasher spawned in front of me and got me stuck around there, dude. Holy crap.
Powerful forces.
Yeah, dude, that Thrasher spawned in front of me. I got stuff on him. Oh, God. What are you going to do? Oh yeah. I feel like it's not the best time to be coming down right now, but I get it.
It's a hybridization of organic nature.
I lost my I killed the Thrasher. I'm ready to go open whenever you're ready. Actually, I'm gonna get bomb now.
You do not realize, but soon you will all die. You will be pulled.
Why do the bubbles still come up green for some reason? I feel like they should come up blue. Alright, we need to do that zip line. I want to do the panel because I don't want to lose all the five first. Not to be like greedy or anything, but. Oh, dude! Oh, I thought that was my final challenge list for my novel gun. Because I finally used my novel gun. And I thought I got it, but nope, it was just my pack-a-punch shotgun challenge. Dude, I thought I finally got my Dark Ops, my last Dark Ops calling card for zombies. Alright, let's go do this real quick. Not real quick, but whenever. We can the zip line. What do you mean? Like go on it or panel?
Hopefully this gum will taste better than Bolshevik brand.
Oh, I don't know what to do. I do. I do.
This is what happens when not born of strong Russian blood.
It does not matter.
It's time for Nikolai to bring light.
Shield anymore. No, I have to go get another shield.
I am in no mood for your games.
No, it's okay.
Did you not realize you were up against unbeatable foe? Shield construction is sturdy. If not, I will be unhappy and possibly damaged. Shocked to see how much lightning has altered shield's properties.
Going down to the bottom zip line now. I said, alright. Tell me whenever. Yeah. Alright, tell me when you're about to go. Need to get a what's it called? Quick revive. Because there's
hopefully
no way
Nikolai get good flavor
bad.
This time. Last one tasted like carpet.
Oh, that's not good.
Sucks to be you, hell pigs. More than usual, even.
here. I'm just sitting here waiting for you now. Oh, I got mule kick. Wait. Oh, dude.
As always, timing is most unfortunate.
Alright, tell me when. Dude, you're last on the house, dude. Yeah, mule kick. Make sure not to kill all of them, so that we can take out the plane. Unless you already did. Oh yeah. What do we have to water it with?
Surely all this ammo has to come from somewhere.
Oh, perfect. Dude, this is gonna turn into straight hell, man.
The twisted vegetation will twist your flesh.
Dude, I'm telling you now, this is not the best time to be doing it. I just want to get this done.
Could use some extra doodads and bolt on shinies. Highly technical, I know, but do try to keep up.
You go ahead.
You are about to learn.
Oh, dude. No, come on. I already used my skull to watch the back before, but never saw it.
Remember you. No, sorry.
Does it only come once around?
Your aggressive nature will be your undoing, Hell Pig.
Yeah. No, I got your back when they start coming.
Like big, big, old man, brown.
mom's calling me again. Dude, I'm going down the hole. Dude, I swear. A large or a medium, something.
I should like to examine its core, to be honest.
Pretty sure it was not a good idea to make it so mad. Soft flesh make it easy for Nikolai.
Dude, we should see if it comes every so often instead of just once in a while.
I will show no weakness.
Actually, no, I think it does only come once in a while because it only comes on.
You only make Russian bear more angry.
It's only coming up in the beginning. That just means we need to find a
settle for nothing less than your imminent death.
All right, whenever you're ready. Did you say we could use the KT-4 on the airplane? Earlier you said we could use the... Yeah, on something. I don't know, earlier you were talking about being able to do something with the KT-4. Oh. Yeah, I don't know what I'm thinking anymore. I'm gonna see if I can get something better. Shield.
This will allow me to crack Hellpig's skulls with minimal effort.